Better start practicing your end zone dance, because we're going to be there often.
I want bro, them shaking in
practice
the
your field goal
see
dance,
you in
bro.
The end zone, mofo.
I'll see you when you kick that field goal, bro. You ain't never getting in no end zone. The only end zone is your mama, bro. That's the only end zone you've been in, bro.
Rocky
let him talk.
City.
Let him talk.
Wow. What they used to call it? The crown jewel of Florida.
Oh, we in Florida?
I got the crown part right.
Oh, yeah.
Pretty goddamn accurate.
Yeah, I saw the title.
Fuck, man, I was goddamn handsome back when I moseyed into Rockay, fixing to take the
not so much of a hood classic,
storm.
Though.
Live fast. Besides. Die young. Leave a good-looking corpse, right? Get what you want. You gotta figure out who you're willing to throw down against.
This see, whole point of this game is literally just Rockay. GTA.
Going toe-to-toe with the baddest.
Bro, I ain't got time for this. Come on now. Get in the game, bro.
Sorry.
Oh shit.
The whole bank is up in smoke. And a fucking chunk of money.
Not ideal. Status.
Status is fuck you.
Alive. Good.
Get in the yep. fresh clip.
This sensitivity ain't it, coach. Yeah, let's just get to it, bro. Yo, can I heal in this game? No, I can't. I'm about to switch. Hold up, I got a whole pistol? Talk to me then.
We're making an insinuation.
Let me see the
bet your ass I am.
So ain't no way I talked all that shit and then missed those shots.
Here now.
En route, maintain your position.
You don't know fucking Gemini.
Oh, do I? Oh,
shit. You can't trust me.
Ain't no way the crime boss got fucking knocked down, bro. I'm so sad, bro. Priority. I'm using this pistol the whole game, bro. I'm not using the gun. Nothing but pistols the whole game.
Boss, are you able to respond? Boss?
Well, player, why did I beat
you? Bro, who the hell are we fighting? Chuck Norris? Alright, everybody give their best Chuck Norris jokes. Here goes mine, right? Chuck Norris was one shot by a shotgun. And after 10 hours of intense surgery, the shotgun died. Talk to me. Let me hear yours. Alright, come on, bro. Let me just...
Down. We sure as fuck ain't out. Let's take a freebie.
Don't talk to me, bro. Don't talk to me. Get me back in the game, bro.
So Nassara will handle the talent recruitment as well.
Bro,
as
I died. What is going on?
You count the cash
and make sure you
do
don't.
Do I just not get a redo?
Entertainment.
I want this network up and running. We gotta get in with the king.
I'm on it. We're now supplying the X for His Majesty's birthday bash.
Well done, Casey. And are you able to set the meat?
I'll get the king to shake your hand, and then we'll have his blessing to deal freely in Rocky.
Bro, who well, the hell it. Is that dude over
and
there?
Let's get that candy to the king.
Yes.
The blues come in yet? You know, the little ones with my hat on them.
Yes, those pills ship in tonight. We'll be good to go.
Bro.
Cops
can
in this
I...
town are a bunch of pussies. King's
I can't redo the mission? I just lose?
This is gonna be a goddamn breeze.
Alright, well, I already said I'm gonna use nothing but the pistol, so that's what I'm doing. I ain't using a damn thing but the pistol.
Okay, Miss
What's
Casey.
Up, Casey? What's good with you?
You're being attacked? By whom? Rappers?
Don't you lose my candy, got it.
It's Dad. Crazy. Casey knows she got it. She know. She just got a mad confident look about it. Can I redo the mission though? Like, I just, damn.
Yellow's Chicos are on approach.
I got one down. Stop crying, get up.
Get up, birdie. I don't know why I'm reviving you standing up, but.
I'll fuck up every one of these mofos.
Don't talk crazy like you wasn't just down on the ground, bro. Talk to me. Alright, I'm already finna die. Move. Yo, handle that for a second.
He's a pussy. That's tough.
Oh, this? Oh, the pistol not gonna work.
Damn.
Nah, I'm committed.
I said, we don't have the capacity.
Sir, the blues and all the drug candy was taken.
And it was this fucker.
We
yellow?
Suck, bro.
Who Casey told me about?
A rival dealer in the party scene. Yellow.
Yeah, yellow. Don't fucking correct me.
This dude remind me of somebody. I don't know who.
And drink talking about the dreadhead. For Christ's sake. The hell is wrong with you?
Sir, I'm not gonna lie to you. We suck. We done died twice in two missions, bro.
Yo, Carlos. Woo, looking fly, son.
Baker's blue axe.
This is a lot harder than I thought it'd be to just use a pistol.
Stay off the
I'm too committed,
bitch.
Though.
Hey, be nice to the talent, man. Yo, aren't you Clutch's sister? Nothing gold could stay, huh?
Why are the pills called blues? Are they downers?
Bro.
What? No, man. They're fucking blue.
Ah, branding. Your blues are spreading throughout Rockay.
Who do you remind me of, bro?
Little bastard needs an ass whooping.
What is his name?
Muscle for this.
I can kick his fruity ass myself. But if you got some soldiers, fuck yeah.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. We're gonna lose a lot of soldiers in this video, bro. We got baked.
Your candy, boss.
I need more people on my team. That's what it is.
Bring crew or hire for this one.
Ain't no biggie. What can stop me?
Death. That you don't come back from.
You got a point.
All right.
Let me see.
Give me a bro right here. Oh, that's it? Start mission? All right. What's up, bitch?
If you're smart, you don't go against.
What's up,
Travis
bitch?
Travis fucking Baker.
Aggressive. Aggressive.
Show no mercy.
Aggressive.
The authorities will certainly be on their way now. Pick up the pace.
Aggressive. Aggressive.
Pack it up. Hit it. You boys won't be needing any of this, will ya?
Bro, pick up the gun.
Status.
About half or so.
Alright, where we?
Are you certain?
See.
The escape vehicle will be arriving shortly. Time to leave.
What?
Do not risk taking fire.
I'm not. I'm gone. Get in.
Let's fucking roll, man.
Get in.
Gotta reload. Cover me.
I believe she is half full.
Are you just... Get in the car.
A nominal success. I hope it proves to be lucrative.
This how I play games, bro. I ain't fighting nobody.
He's a pussy. That's tough.
What? Baker snatched his blues back?
This is a terrible time for me not to remember celebrities, bro. Because I can make so many jokes right now.
Yo,
what is
that?
Oh, with that? The king's part is gonna be off the hook.
Shut it, bitch.
Damn.
From now on,
the bitch word is crazy, bro.
Dollar, however,
disrespectful.
Or wherever, I'm gonna take
I don't
it
even
from it.
Now I'm lying.
Word to your mother.
And our yellows?
Duh.
What's it's not
pushing pills harder, dog. Box of candy man out.
Vanilla ice.
Good luck with that.
Bitch, shut the hell up.
Is that his name? I might have just ruined the joke, but bro looked like there's no way bro's called Vanilla Ice, bro. What am I talking about?
Let's go party, you and me.
Easy boy. We need me in an amazing dress.
Oh yeah, baby. Go get it. It's on me.
Thanks.
See, she mad confident, bro. Too confident. I love it.
I'll deliver the blues to the party. Trust me. I got this.
All right. I'll see you inside then, in your nice new dress. What colors will you be flying?
Why, red, of course.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna be real with you, bro. I have no idea what's going on, bro. I've done nothing but use the pistol all day, bro. Dude look like he belong in a Fast and Furious movie. Never mind, he dead. Oh, it is Vanilla Ice. I knew that shit, bro. Ooh, Wait, is that the rapper's name in real life? Is it actually Vanilla Ice? I can't remember, bro. Bad time for me not to remember celebrities. This looked like the dude that was singing that that racist song with Uncle Ruckus. Head downtown with them coons and clowns, just stay away from me. We all know the one. We all know the one. Shit was hilarious though. That shit was dumb funny, I won't lie.
So the king and his inner circle all got pancaked?
Right.
Hell yeah. King, mayor, all.
I'm telling you, if I was there, that plane would have gone straight to.
We need to move. This town is wide open.
We rule Rockay's pilgrim.
God damn, what's that dude's name, bro?
Everything.
A war.
I'm all for war. We go for the turf. Every bit of it.
And who are our rivals here?
Well, Mongol Warlord Khan, Yellow, your favorite. Oh, and the dragon.
Yo, Casey really feeling herself in that dress.
Dragon? Was he not at the party?
Took off just when I got there.
Whoever did this has the same plan.
Yeah.
It's going to be a turf war for the crown. May I suggest using...
Okay.
My guys, the Graves.
All right.
Outcasts and madmen. Displaced, adrift, and looking for plunder.
Yeah, no, I'm perfect. I'll call
perfect.
My old pal.
They all finna die, bro.
War vet.
Just being keep. Just keep me in the book, bro. Using a pistol only in this game is impossible. This is really fucking hard, bro. Made it work this time, though. See, I need my revolver. Y'all heard me. Y'all know what I was talking about.
Okay, good time to add some juice to the tank.
Extra gravy. I don't even like gravy. Let's go beast mode. Marshawn Lynch. Talk to me. Do it.
Hey, buddy. Guess who?
Ah, Baker. You old devil, you. You in town?
Yeah. Setting up shop.
Good,
bro looked like Bill Murray's unsuccessful younger brother. Ain't no way, bro. It's called Touchdown.
That. What?
You know, I may have something for you.
Holy balls, boy.
He should be called Field Goal, bro. You ain't got it.
Well, why the fuck not, right? I need a captain.
Huh?
Maybe. Not you, though.
Two conditions. One, I run the field.
That's why you called Playbook Field Goal, bro. I done told right, you that.
You the coach.
You not what's Touchdown, bro. You Field
Don't
Goal.
Don't steal my tail, handsome.
That was years and many mistakes ago. Too.
Cool, brother. Water under the bridge.
Well, that haircut. I'll come pick you up.
Brother, yeah, you had that same haircut when you was 13 years old, bro.
See you soon, pal.
Right, let's just start fighting.
This'll be one for the fucking history.
Can I? Oh, that. Get
ready. Damn you!
You boys are gonna be a bitch and a half tomorrow.
Hey, Touchdown! How you been, bud? How's the
aggressive.
Game?
Baker!
Oh my!
Good to see you, bud.
Damn, can I punch him? Shut your bitch ass up! Oh, shit, done got serious.
All right, let's sort him out then.
All right, Touchdown, bro. What are we doing, bro? Are we killing everybody?
Yeah.
Talk to me. Aggressive. Hey, two times stay with me at all times? Lit. Not Touchdown, Field Goal, bro.
We're gonna cut a deal with these guys?
Why not?
Field Goal, bro. You're not 13 years old, bro.
But the shrimp dicks tried
fucking you don't even have a team on your back. It just say Touchdown. What does that even mean,
fucking
bro?
Fucking A. This is some serious firepower.
Ah, fucking A is right. Yeah, still
you?
Less than what you need for what's coming up next.
Bro, you got the mentality of a 12-year-old, bro. Let's just...
I know my
field goal. Let's just keep it pushing, bro.
So far, Casey and her friend, some fancy fucker named Nasara.
Ah, Casey. All right.
Somebody pulling up quick. That.
We got company.
Oh yeah, let me handle that.
Like the old days.
Yep.
good old days.
All right, I'm missing. I'm panicking. Oh, I just got lit up.
What if I just down?
Bro, two time. I'm over here complaining like I don't get knocked down every 30 seconds, bro. I can't ADS and move at the same time. Are you fucking serious? Aggressive. Where they at? I'm running the wrong way. Touchdown, bro. Hold up. Bare knuckle with it. Bro.
Feels like we're back in the trenches, huh?
Let me talk to you for a second, bro.
Shit, buddy, I never.
If you see us all going up. Shut up, bro. Let me talk. What the fuck is going on? I was finna say. Never mind. It don't even matter. It don't even matter. Touchdown, not even worth it. Field goal.
Man,
he not even a field goal, bro. Games. He a kickoff.
Right.
Kickoff,
well,
a tough name though.
Adventures await, buddy.
We gonna stick with field goal.
Adventures. Who are the heavy hitters this season?
Khan, the dragon, and that little fuck, Mellow Yellow.
Khan and the Riders.
Oh, Mellow Yellow.
Yeah, that's a tough.
Ain't no way, bro. Named himself after a drink. And not even one. Mountain Dew. Yeah. He named himself off the ripoff. Yeah.
With Nasara's new guys, the Graves.
Graves. They're the pirates from the island, right?
Born and raised, hard as nails.
Fuck yeah. Goddamn better be. Gonna need some firepower. I still got the network though.
I figured as much.
Haircut,
so I'll
bro.
Get the cash.
And speaking of, we're gonna need a fucking chunk of change to get this party on the move, huh?
Definitely, because
sure
you need
coach.
To change your clothes.
I'm on that.
I just don't like field goal, bro. He
all
just
right,
ain't
Casey.
It.
This new
and we back with Shorty
will
Casey.
Require a few more details.
Details?
You need to make more decisions.
She too
on
confident
life,
with
crew,
it, bro.
And pay more.
Pay. I get that.
I don't do that.
Okay, give me the details then.
It's either charity work or you getting hit with these brass knuckles.
Not a good day. Sometimes we won't make bank. We can't heist every day.
All right,
yes,
we gotta plan ahead a little bit.
You ever seen GTA?
Sell the loot we take
talk to
by
me.
Trade or pawn shops.
And pawn shops? Well, they screw us, yeah?
In rockay, they take 50%.
50?
Gutter.
And now trades are more dangerous with the war going on.
And the fucking cops on my ass.
Yes, the detectives are going to be painful.
We still got some blues?
I don't know. It was a pretty crazy party after that last win.
I'll check it out. Thanks, Honey Bun.
Honey Bun? Oh, we can sell. Alright, let's sell like half of... Nah, let's sell like... Let's just get enough to get the other dude.
Hard as nails?
Rock fucking solid, man. I'm ready to take some turf.
Pause, bro.
Perfect. You have about 5 minutes to play.
Okay.
Then the cops will be on you.
Got it. 5 minutes, man. Let's kick it off. Game time.
Kick it off.
Leave a big mark.
Better start
kick
practicing
off.
Your end zone dance, because we're going to be there often.
I want
bro,
them shaking in
practice
the
your field goal
see
dance,
you in
bro.
The end zone, mofo.
And I'll see you when you kick that field goal, bro. You would never get in no end zone. The only end zone is your mama, bro. That's the only end zone you've been in, bro.
Whoa, brother. Whoa. Now, you got too much dip on your chip.
Why am I moving crazy, bro? Oh, talk to me. Aggressive gameplay, bro. Hold up, let me back up for a second. Get in a little too. Alright, I'm trash. Yo, y'all handle that for a second. Alright, I'm back in the game. Talk to me.
Heads up. Captain Dipshit's here.
Bro, did I just miss all those shots? Man, bring that.
Don't miss.
how you are. You just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
He is not dying. Bro, are we just not going to talk about the fact... Was I shooting touchdown the whole time? One way this was never going to go. Bro, I was shooting touchdown the whole time, bro. I never liked him. I said that. Bro, don't... If it's not the revolver, I don't want to see it, bro. I just... That's all I use, bro. Knuckles, bro. Come on, bro. Alright, aggressive. Wait, are we supposed to do it silent? Hey, bro, I'm not going to lie to you. I don't do stealth. Let's just kick the door down.
Fuck inside.
Now the tricky portion. Finding the loot. Search the box.
Can somebody else do this, bro?
Eventually.
Oh! Bro, that was easy as hell, bro. I'm an idiot. What am I, punching this shit?
Zilch!
Oh, yeah. Up, bitch.
That's right.
Sleep him.
The authorities will certainly be on their way now. Pick
That's
up
cool.
Ace.
We got it.
God damn it, ain't here.
Lit. It seems to be upstairs.
Oh, inside.
We not done. Let's go throw the bag.
Keep it together.
We've got
as soon as.
Are you certain?
See. Es bueno.
All's in.
Get more.
We dipping. All right, let's
a
dip.
Phenomenal success. I hope it proves to be lucrative.
I'm not gonna lie, I thought Chuck Norris was about to pull up. She was about to get serious.
Fuck, I love to win.
Are they taxing my money? Oh, hell nah, bruh. Nah. Don't kill any civilians. Oh. Bro, this is a crime game. You don't want me
and
to kill any civilians,
I'm the fucking
bro.
Man.
Now, come back, King, I guess. Let me see it. I said, alright, what's next? We got 18 bands. What's her thing, bro? Okay. Let's get her. Oh.
Let's make it fucking count.
Resting.
So, Khan, that's his real name?
So we have a proper Genghis on our hands. What can we expect besides war?
Ain't no way this Elvis. Dude got a whole sword on
He's
his hip, bro.
Mongolian, sir. He's had his eyes on the city for a long time.
But you need it. That mustache gotta go, bro.
He will be the most heavy-handed of all. Mark my words.
No, they say he's going after the Italians now.
Old feuds. Let's see what gifts.
Right, sir.
Bro, never heard of a barber.
Wait, elephants?
If you want to be the king.
Oh my god, field goal, back up, bro.
Let's take a few turfs a day then. You got a lot of guys from Zara.
Priority one, protect our own turf. You ain't the only one aiming to be king. Lucky for us, the neutral turf should be a cinch to capture.
I guess that's a fucking silver lining.
Take my boy 2 times. Oh, I said I was gonna do it by myself. Whatever.
This establishment is full of valuables.
I got grenades.
Let's collect some for ourselves. Locate and obtain any jewelry you come across.
Bet.
Seems like they have a relatively low presence in the area. It should be easy.
For sure.
Make your way inside, now.
Cons, people.
How about we leave some surprises for them?
Alright, let's... Oh, shit, they're walking this way. Bro, these guys suck. And fuck you.
Fuckers are here.
Show no mercy.
We need it all.
The authorities will certainly be on their way now. Pick up the pace.
Oh, there's more? Oh, shit. Oh, shit, bro. Oh, shit.
One of ours is down.
Oh, no. Not my boy. Get up, get up, get up.
They ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Took out the can. Hey, ease up.
No time for lockpicking. Utilize brute force. The authorities will certainly be on their way now. Pick up the pace.
The fuck are you? What are y'all doing in here, bro? Where's the cash register at?
Authorities en route to your location.
Get ready.
I know, bro.
Get ready for the fucking blue. It's now and never.
This is for my boy. We're gonna steal as much as possible before the police get here. Hurry up! Woo! Alright, the police have officially arrived. We're gone.
One.
How much will we make? All right, let's go get a bag. Come on, Dan.
You have an opportunity to make them pull back.
That's the plan.
You have a window. Get it done.
Wow.
Oh, bet.
Put some fucking hair on your chest, punk.
What am I stealing here? Oh, I can steal these. All. Lit. I didn't even know that. Get the frickin'. The bag is full. Are you serious?
You have another more pressing task?
More pressing task, bro. I'm gone. Fuck True. That shit.
We're half loaded.
Half the bags are in. That this was a complete fiasco.
Fiasco, your grandma's a fiasco, bro. Move. I ain't about to play that shit. Alright. We're going to here for today. I want to thank y'all for watching, and yeah, later.